first of all, you take these clamps off, remove these hoses, just bend the retaining clips out of the way. To avoid having to drain all the coolant when you pull this hose off, plug it with a hose and a little bolt. Drain the fluid. Well, that doesn't look good. You have to remove this hose, these three bolts, and this pipe. Pull the hoses loose, get some water through there, but it's seawater, it can go into your bilge. Continue pulling until you disconnect the hoses, and then you lift it free. This is why I had to remove this. I have a hole. I'm gonna try to get it welded.